Yung sa Syria, I was supposed to come here. Then like 2 weeks before, my coach said no sa school ko sa States. So parang, I mean, they talked about it na Randy in the Filta. Tapos yung coach hindi pumaya kasi we had a match that weekend, same day as the Davis Cup. So yun, hindi ako pinayagan ng coach namin kasi may laro kami sa school. Then yun. Well, yeah, I'm really excited kasi I'm from Cagayan de Oro and Cebu is like my neighboring city. So, and first time ko dito for the Davis Cup. And yeah, I'm really excited kasi it's the fourth time na I've been hoping since the first time na makapunta ako dito sa Cebu to play the Davis Cup. But unfortunate lang because of school sa States, I'm pretty busy. Then hindi ako pinapayagan ng coach ko. Then thankfully now na payagan ako. Then, well, yeah, it's yung isang kalaban namin, parang ano siya? Kabatch ko siya sa junior, so I know him, yeah. I played with him like doubles once, Mansira. So yeah, I know this guy very much.